And is there a more chill cat than Steve Kerr pre-game three of the NBA Finals? Oh my goodness. That just happened on live television. I don't know what to say except coming up, there's more on the Splash Brothers with Saint and Henry. Henry, that's never happened to me before. That was a first.
Feldy, it must be your great looks, man.
Because you've been pashing your way around the male host of Australia.
I'm
not male host, but
I've got to weigh the balance up.
You do have to weigh the balance, and I'm sure I'll be better than them. I've got nothing else to say. You've just been kissed by Robbie Williams.
She pulled away.
I did pull away.
She pulled away.
It's the last time that we'll be working together for a little while because you're off on a break.
Yes,
Tony, giving birth to those twins of yours.
Yeah.
We'll all miss you, but of course everyone in the newsroom sends much love and very best wishes.
Thank you. Beautiful. I'll miss you all too. Wish me luck. I'm going to need it.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you, the Carlton supporters are very excited.
Well, they should be.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Good luck, Nick.
Ooh.
Ooh. Okay, good. This is going well.
You're funny.
Oh, no, 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 no. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Verdad?
Acá puede pasar cualquier cosa.
No, 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 no.
Be careful, no. Diría un amigo mío.
¡Vuelve por la boca!
No, no, te digo algo.
Va por todo.
Una baranda que voltea, voltea un caballo, la baranda.
Sacalo, no lo ponches, no lo ponches. No lo ponches.
How many whiskey you have drunk?
Not enough.
No, enough whiskey or beer.
Te metía picos.
No, te metía Walter, ¿eh?
Kisses.
No, 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 te metí picos.
Give me some kisses. ¿Sabes qué quiere decir? Y Guido se ríe, no dice nada.
No, 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 no.
Esto está saliendo
basta,
de la televisión argentina.
Saquen a la bestia, muchachos, por favor. No, está, no lo hagan sufrir
llévatelo,
así.
Llévatelo.
The Predators are 9-1 at home in the postseason. It's where they live and it's where they get the job done. And as you said, they have evened the series at 2 games apiece, going back to Pittsburgh. One thing it doesn't sure, there will be a Game 6 here at Bridgestone, and the Stanley Cup will be in the house either way. That's just incredible for Smashville. The guys know it. They're fired up, heading back to Pittsburgh, having evened up the series. Here they are in the locker room right after the game. Oh my gosh, and what can you say about Pecorine, huh? Maybe a little bit maligned by some pundits or whatever in the first couple of games. One goal allowed in Game 3, one goal allowed tonight. Just the general in the wall, in between the pipes, Pecorine, just amazing. And again, they've evened up this series at 2 games apiece. People are fired up. I mean, you see what's happening here? We may have, like, conception going on. Do you remember when? I mean, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This is how it is in Smashville, baby. This is how it is in Smashville. Let's send it back to you before we get in trouble.
Oh, my gosh.
Chris, I'm not part of that. Great job, buddy.
There's got to be a million hit YouTube.